Hello, my tribe, and welcome to the Uma Show. Today, I'm going to talk about something that you've been asking me for a long time, and that is about homemade face masks for hyperpigmentation or discoloration on our face. Well, to tell you a little story, I have suffered with pigmentation for a long, long time. It's 17 years back when I actually had my son. I had little patches of pigmentation after that, and that started growing, and it really became big patches, almost into melasma. If you have it, you will know what I'm talking about. These are big dark patches on the cheeks. I still have them, but they're much lighter now, but I had them very dark before, and I was peeling my skin, I was doing all sorts of things, laser and all sorts of treatments that came my way, basically. And every time I would do a treatment, it'll lighten, but it'll come back even more darker. And I did that for years without knowing how to handle it naturally. So a few years back, around 7-8 years back, I gave up doing all those treatments and started doing things at home, more natural, and taking care of my skin by myself, and took that whole issue in my own hands, basically, to sort it out myself. So I started eating healthier. I went off gluten because I'm gluten intolerant. That really helped my skin, by the way. I also went off dairy. I just went off dairy products, and that really helped improve my skin quality, discoloration, and all of it. I really started having less skin issues after I went off dairy. So these two things have really helped me. And I started making face masks at home and started using them. And they really have made such a huge difference. Now, if I tell people that I have pigmentation or I had, they don't really believe it because you cannot see it. I do have them still, but they have lightened. So one fact about pigmentation is that it never goes away, but you can manage it. You can lighten it and you can manage it. So today I'm going to show you 4 different face masks that are so easy to make at home and they are so effective. First one is mixed with lemon juice and potato juice. So all you have to do is mix 2 teaspoons of potato juice. Raw potato works very well to help lighten hyperpigmentation skin as well as the other spots and blemishes on the skin. Potatoes contain an enzyme that is believed to help lighten skin tone. And I'm not promoting lightening your skin tone here. All I'm talking about is working on and managing your hyperpigmentation with 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix it well. Lemon contains citric acid that helps bleach the skin, making it a popular home treatment for hyperpigmentation. This natural bleaching agent can effectively remedy used by melasma sufferers to restore the skin tone. It's a natural treatment that works to remove the darkening of skin caused from melasma. It contains a range of sulfur-containing compounds called sulfoxides. In addition to treating melasma, it's also used for wounds and removal of and it has so many other qualities when it comes to skin. These are four very simple masks that you can make at home from literally from your kitchen cabinets and apply on your face regularly, and you will definitely see an effect on your pigmentation or discoloration of your skin, or even if you have dark patches. The only thing is, as I always say, you'll have to be consistent. You cannot do it once in a month and expect to see results. You have to do it every week. You have to use these masks every week, one mask at a time, at least for 2 months, at least for 8 weeks, to see any result. Believe me, if you are consistent, you will see a difference in quality of your skin. And never forget what I said earlier: eat healthy, think healthy, and smile more to keep looking great. If you found this video informative and helpful, please share with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel and keep coming back to my channel. I upload 2 videos in a week. As you know, everything to do with health and wellness and overall well-being. If you like my videos, press that like button and always show me love. Sending you lots of love and health.